Coming up in Primetime Sports Tuesday, good to go. Two Jamaican athletes now in Tokyo after delay caused by COVID-19 protocols. And still believing, Reggae Boys coaching staff optimistic ahead of World Cup qualifiers despite crashing out of Gold Cup.
Good evening, I'm Karen Madden. Those details and more after the break.